just get there. Damn these people.
Hey, Roman. Cui esteroid tip?
Brucey! Have you met my cousin, Niko? This is Brucey. We met online.
Oh, loveme.net?
No! In a dark corner, doing dark deeds. We're both players, my friend. Players. VIP. For real. Classy, but also sexy. That's how I like my women. I work at it, so they should too, right?
Yeah.
What is he talking about?
Brucey's a dreamer. He understands my vision.
Oh, so he's an idiot.
Hey!
Screw you! Listen, man, you should try going online.
I know how to go on the line. I just haven't done it here.
Of course. Technophobe, Luddite, we gotta get you online. It's a world of opportunities!
Such as?
All kinds of things. Yesterday, I was online, and I discovered a blog about women who don't like to shave. That's pretty important. Listen, I promised Brucey I'd go out with him. Can you go out and get it sorted? Okay. Go to Twat and register on one of the PCs there. A pretty girl is expecting you. I'm bored of not being able to email your cousin, and the family keeps sending me news for you. Brucey,
yeah!
Stop exercising.
Okay. Let's put some bitches to the sword. VIP style, come on!
He's a cool guy.
Ровно домилку, доб'єм преку інтернета. Мислиш, да сам лут?
Hey there, my name's Niko. My cousin, he told me to come here.
Roman, he called me about you. He's so funny. I set you up on that computer already. It's easy. Just follow the instructions on there, okay? again, Roman. Careful!
I have set up the email account. I am now online in Liberty City, Roman.
Excellent, Cut. Did you meet the girl who works there? Nice pair of titties on her, no? Later on.
Pay me to pump him full of steroids and tell him how great his abs are?
No, he can take care of that all by himself. Brucey is a major motorhead. He's going to send you emails about all the cars he wants, and you're going to get them for him.
What are you going to do?
Come on! I made the introduction! I'm the manager, man! Go check your emails, Niko. Let's hang out soon, okay?
I'm out
making
money
here.
All day. How many
like
times do
again?
I have to tell you? Keep an eye on the fucking girl.
You're a terrible man.
You superstitious old crone. I'll see you in hell. Someday I'll crucify you.
Niko Bellic. Yes. Good name. Good name. Where's Dimitri?
He's busy. He said he had something to do.
Something. Let me tell you something. Me and this guy, we were in the army together. We were in prison together. We are like brothers. Now it's always something.
Always something.
Always something, yes. You want a drink?
No, thank you.
Well, I do.
You all right?
What?
Mr. Faustin?
No! I'm fucking angry!
I'm sorry to hear that.
Let me ask you something. You know her?
No.
Good. Because if you did, I'd fucking kill you.
Why?
She's my daughter. Ungrateful bitch. I bring her here. I spoil her rotten. Raise her well. Look at this. Look. Look what I've given her!
Yeah. She's very lucky to have such a loving father.
She is. She's an out-of-control bitch. Because of you. You pathetic mess. But I don't accept my daughter turning into a whore. Niko, she's at Firefly Island. Go there. If she's meeting up with that bike pimp boyfriend, get him. Find Dimitri for me.
Okay.
Have him call me.
Sure.
Go.
All right.
Am I property of the lost now?
Ha, if you were property, then all the brothers would get to share you. I want you all to myself.
Get away from Mr. Faustin's daughter.
Fuck you! This ain't Russia, and we ain't communists!
Tell my father I can see whoever I like.
I'm gonna get the brothers, and we're gonna kick your fucking ass!
Stand this shit! I should have stayed at home.
Am I property?
Senti la musica, senti la vibrazione.
You should have got out of the way!
Who the fuck do you think you are? Put that away! Get this guy off me!
It's just a wound! You want me to finish you off? Hello?
Hello.
Is Mikhail home?
No, he's out.
Okay. Should I wait outside?
No, no, come in.
Oh, thank you.
You're welcome. Sit down.
Thank you.
You want some tea?
Sure.
Mikhail doesn't let me use this anymore. Says it makes us look like barbarians. Uncivilized. Like immigrants.
Oh, yeah?
I know what you're thinking. It is a bit funny coming from him. He did not used to be like this. When we were young, at home, he was beautiful. He was happy. He made me happy. But then something changed, years ago. I never quite knew what it was. So many years I wondered what it was or what was wrong with me, that I did not see it in him. Or I changed him.
Life is complicated. I never thought I'd live like this.
No?
When the war came, I did bad things. And after the war, I thought nothing of doing bad things. I killed people, smuggled people, sold people.
And you don't worry about your soul?
After you walk into a village and you see 50 children, all sitting neatly in a row against the church wall, each with their throats cut and their hands chopped off, you realize that the creature that could do this doesn't have a soul.
God is very complicated. You mustn't give up hope.
Well, I don't know about that.
Привет, Лена.
Привет, Ма.
What is that? I tell you one thing and you ignore me! You stupid bitch!
Niko Bellic, baby. Good to see you.
Hey, you too. What did you want?
I want you to teach people to listen to
me. You want him to get us the money?
Fuck the money.
Mikhail, please, calm down. We're already in a lot of trouble. I don't know if I can smooth things over with Petrovic.
Fuck him and fuck you. Who are you, my daddy? Get the fuck out of my house.
Mikhail!
Get out!
So, what do you want?
This prig who owes me money owns a garage in Chase Point. I want you to pick up a truck and take it to him. Call me when you get to the truck. It's in Schottler on Montauk Avenue. Go. Get out of here.
Mr. Faustin, I have the truck.
Drive it over to the garage on the corner of Guantanamo and windmill. Park up inside.
Sure. What am I delivering?
When it's inside, trigger the explosive. Should blow up good. Maybe you be careful on the drive over. It's pretty volatile stuff.
Explosive? What the fuck?
Calculating route. Turn right.
It's Roman. We should go and get drunk together.
Roman, I'm nervous enough about driving a truck full of explosives around the city for Mikhail Faust. He's out of control. Anyway, I'm sorry, but if I get drunk with you and then drive this thing, I'll definitely blow myself up. I'll catch you later, cousin.
A swell bow.
Out of the car, my friend.
Hey, que bueno, bro. Some kind of spread.
You go break the law.
I've blown the place up, but don't pull that shit on me again. Maybe I don't want to drive around while sitting on an atom bomb.
I thought you were the ice-cold killer. I thought nothing scares you, man. Pussy.
Let's
Niko, it's Roman. I was talking to Brucey.
That droid monkey?
He is a good friend of mine. He'll be a good friend of yours, too, if you let him. Anyway, he's got some work, and we are in need of money. Meet him at Brucey's Executive Autos on Mohanad in East Hook. If Mallory calls you, we are bowling together. See you later.
Don't make me whip your ass!
Suck it up and stay down.
I'll kill you, buddy!
Sorry!
That's a unit from OC.
Oh, look, some shithead got shot.
You want to keep going?
Hey. Hello?
I'm busy.
I said hello.
Ow! Motherfucker!
Is your boss around?
What'd you do that for?
Is your boss around?
Yeah, he's around. Brucey, some fucking Polack asshole for you.
Pleasure to meet you, too.
He's not a Polack. He's a gentleman. Still a fucking asshole.
Sorry, Nicky, man. How's things?
Okay.
Sweet. I got you, man. I'm big, but I'm also fast. Wake up, boy!
Ooh, I'm sorry. Can you show me that again?
Enough, man! Enough! Fuck me,
man. You'll be alright, huh?
Ooh, that's some Red Army shit, serious. You gotta show me that one. I'm all about power. Come on, touch my pecs, man.
No, thank you.
Rock hard. I bench 450. I'm a...
Yeah.
Oh, shit, no shit. What are you doing here, man?
Well, Roman said maybe you needed some help, and we need some money real bad.
Shit, my bad. Yeah, of course. Love that guy. Love him. I mean, I am no chubby chaser, but if I was in a queer, that guy would be in trouble. You know what I mean?
Oh, let them know.
Hey, I'm shitting with you. Brucey likes pussy. Remember that, all right?
Okay.
All right, now, Nicky, listen up. I know you guys need money, bad.
Yeah.
This ain't a nice job. Not exactly mom and pop shit.
No problem, as long as the pay is good.
Sometimes people fuck other people over, okay? And the people that fuck other people need to get fucked with, especially people that go into hiding before they can get on the stand and put a lot of guys inside for a lot of time.
What?
I need you to whack some people, only they're in hiding.
How do I find them?
Man, you're cold! You didn't even blink! Love that! I fucking love that! You gotta steal a police car. Get on the computer, give me a call. They're easy to hack.
Not really. All right, Brucey. I'll give you a call.
Ice cold, man! Ice cold! Woo!
I'm here. I have a computer.
You're a badass, man. I love it. Now, this cat's name's Lyle Revis. Type it into the computer, and you should get some known whereabouts and shit. I take him out myself, but when people see me coming, they fucking run, man. Know what I'm saying? Cats don't want to mess with someone packing 24-inch guns like mine, baby. Yeah!
I'll track down this Revis.
Cold, man. I'm feeling chills down the phone. Call me when it's done, bro.
I must spend at least half my life sat in traffic.
Assistance required in South Meadows Park.
Come on, people, let's get things moving.
Thank you.
got insurance. Lyle Revis, I got a message from Brucey for you.
Brucey? I thought he was fucking joking. Shit!
This town is starting to get on my nerves!
Get the hell away from me!
Time's over, motherfucker! That's considered rude in this country!
So stay down! Come on, get up! Now stay down, or I will finish you off! You have enough?
I ought to take your hat off.
I don't want this to get really ugly. You don't want to make me finish you off.
Campaign. We've had enough of these dividers. We want the whole to come together as a nation because we all like Mexican food. Now let's stop big government running things with the little guy.
You want to spend it all on the gap,
man? That's the unit from OV.
Don't let the uniform fool you, son. You move, you get done.
I did it. You should
I'm
not
shot.
Have engaged with
Actually
me.
Actually shot! Shit! I'm hurt!
You've got a criminal.
Got a problem? You push me, I push you.
Stay down there.
Get your hands. Come on and hit me, motherfucker.
You want to die?
Oh, what the fuck was that?
Stay the fuck away from me.
Respect my space, son! You about to die!
Don't make me shoot you! No, don't fuck with me!
It's not like I'm hard to see, motherfucker! They just bounce... Shit!
Now stay down, or I will finish you off.
Dispatch the unit from
I got you!
Don't shoot! I got no beef with you!
Don't make me come after you!
I'm here. I have a computer.
You're a badass, man. I love it. Now, this cat's name's Lyle Revis. Type it into the computer, and you should get some known whereabouts. I take him out myself, but when people see me coming, they fucking run, man. Know what I'm saying? Cats don't want to mess with someone packing 24-inch guns like mine, baby. Yeah!
I'll track down this Revis.
Cold, man. I'm feeling chills down the phone. Call me when it's done, bro.
Nice one, asshole.
Thank you.
about hell.
Fucking Brucey is a slut.
You had enough.
I never thought this would be for real.
You're going to get up? You should not worry about Rivas anymore.
Lethal, man. A lot of people are gonna be very grateful that certain people who fucked with them can't say things to other people or fuck with anyone anymore. If you get me.
I get the money you're paying.
You're all about the cabin. I mean, the lettuce, the lettuce! Ice cold, man. I love it. There'll be some more work when you need it.
I'm that fan.
I need your car, man.
Здравствуйте, вы позвонили Дмитрию Броскову. Я сейчас не могу...
Disco this.